have a safe day, everyone. This is a Knowledge Link information video. Try to continue watching until end of this video. If you like to know more information about high tide and low tide of oceans and sea waters. Tide is a regular up or down motion of the ocean and sea water level. High tide is when water going up into farthest extent of the shoreline. Flood tide, when ocean or sea water level rises only to cover the intertidal zone over several hours, but not in maximum tide level. Low tide is when water going down into farthest extent of the shoreline. Ebb tide, when ocean or sea water level falls and revealing the intertidal zone in over several hours, but not on the maximum tide level. Fresh water like river and lakes can have also a low tide or high tide. These tides can affect marine ecosystem by influencing the kind of animals and plants to thrive. Intertidal zone is an ecosystem found on marine shoreline of where plenty organisms living and survive from high tide and low tide changes. Animals and plants must be able to survive in both underwater or out in the air and sunlight, because the area is alternately covered or uncovered by water every day. Plants and animals living in the shoreline can withstand also from crashing waves and changing tides. Plants and animals can anchor themselves in the rock of shoreline in order to survive the violent movements of waves and tide changes. Some larger species take foods from a diverse population of tiny plants and animals of living on a leaf behind small pools of water during low tides. Generally, all species living in coastal area or shoreline that must affected by changing tides have unique ways of survival. Tide are caused by the combined effects of the gravitational forces exerted by the sun, moon, and the rotation of the earth. The moon's gravitational pull generates the tidal force in which the earth water become bulk or high tide on the side closest to the moon and the side farthest from the moon. The moon's gravity is most responsible for tides, but the sun affect tides also in about half gravity strong than moon's gravity. Even the sun has mass about 27,500,000 times bigger than moon, but it is very far from the earth, causing to produce only half gravity than a moon's gravity. The sun has only 46% of the tide generating force than the moon force. Other main factors that cause low and high tides is earth rotational force. The earth side closest to the moon experience a strongest pull of moon's gravity that cause the sea water or oceans to rise, creating a high tides. On the opposite side of the earth facing away from moon, experience also a stronger earth rotational force causes water pile up that create a high tide form on the earth far side from moon. When water on the other side of the earth, which far from the moon, will move away from the earth's center is caused by a phenomenon earth rotation known as centrifugal forces. On the other part of earth oceans or sea water surface, was recedes and becomes shallow to produce a low tide. Tides moves around the earth ocean or sea water due to a continuous rotation of earth and moon, which changes different position of alignment. The moon's gravity pulls on the different parts of our planet, including landmass, during earth rotation, but we cannot recognize unless we have a precise instrument to detect. The moon have enough gravity to move things on earth's surface, even it has only about 1 over 100th mass smaller than earth mass. Tidal range is the difference between the ocean or sea water level on high tide and low tide. Spring tides is a very high tide than normal tide when the earth, moon, and sun are aligned, which increasing a gravitational pull on the ocean or sea waters that create greatest tidal range. Spring tide is not a name of a season, but this word spring derived from German word springen, which means to jump. We have two phases of the moon that create spring tide or very high tide or greater tidal range. Number 1. New moon. When the sun and the moon aligned on same side of the earth in 0 degrees position, that create a solar spring tide or very high tide on the day time. Number 2. Full moon. When sun and moon line up on the opposite sides of the earth in 180 degrees position, which pulling the earth both in, that create a lunar spring tide or very high tide on night time. Large spring tide always happened about every 14 days because there is a full moon or new moon every 2 weeks. Neap tides or quadrature tides happened when the earth, moon, and sun form a 90 degrees angle, which create a smallest tidal range. Neap tide or neap is an Anglo-Saxon word that means without power. Another two phases of the moon that can create a neap tide or smallest tidal range. Number 1. First quarter moon phase happened when the sun and the moon are at 90 degrees angle each other, that causes at least 20% higher tide or lower tide difference from the spring tide. Number 2. Third quarter moon phase happened also when the sun and moon are at 270 degrees on earth position, that cause at least 20% smaller tide difference from spring tide. In most places on the earth have twice high tide and low tide every day. But some coastal areas have shape condition of entering tide, which cause of one high tide and low tide every day, or different amount of time between two high tides. each day, the high tide or low tide change in 50 minutes because the moon complete rotation around the earth is 24 hours and 50 minutes. Meaning that a high tides occur about 12 hours and 25 minutes every day. Lunar day is how long the moon takes in one point of the earth to make a complete rotation which end up on same point. The lunar day is longer than normal 24 hours every day because the moon rotates around the earth on some direction of the earth spinning, which cause extra 50 minutes. Semi-journal range is the difference of height between low tide and high tide over about half day, which varies in 2 weeks cycle. We have 7 tide reference level. Number 1. HAT, highest astronomical tide. A highest tide that predicted including meteorological conditions. Number 2. MHSWS, mean high water springs, is an average of 2 high tides during spring tides. Number 3. MHWN, mean high water nips, is the average of the 2 high tides during nip tides. Number 4. MSL, mean sea level, is the average of sea level, which constant for any location over a long period of time. Number 5. MLWN, mean low water nips, is the average of 2 low tides during nip tides. Number 6. MLWS, mean low water springs, the average of 2 low tides during spring tides. Number 7. LAT, lowest astronomical tide, is lowest tide that can be predicted to occur. There are some other unexpected tidal changes which are dangerous that need to be observed and watch out, like strong wind, storm, hurricanes, tsunamis, and other climatic sources. Thank you for watching. I always invite you to subscribe, like, share, follow, and good comments.